All right, let's see now. We got to replace the most likely the screen of a Asus. This is an express delivery from China. And let's see if it's all in one place. Okay, great. Cable is nice and clean. A little bit of marks on that. Okay. Edges look good. All right, so we should be okay. Technically, that is okay. So now, let's bring in our beloved computer. Okay. Okay, what time is it? I think in 10 minutes we've got a job we got to do. Okay. Okay, no problem. Looks like the, in terms of the ribbon cable, should be a cable somewhere around here too. Battery is disconnected. Okay. So in my case, just to be safe, I'm going to actually remove the CPU heatsink, just to allow me to have more room. You don't have to if you don't want to. We'll clean the thermal paste too. It's a very shitty design, okay. Okay, here we go. We will open these hinges, okay. in my opinion, there should be some kind of a like a should there be a bend? Should there be no bend? Okay, let's just see how this will go. So technically this should be working. If there isn't any other issues with the computer. Where's the power button? Okay, on the bottom right. Okay, battery might be flat. So this takes Type C. Okay, no problem. Give me one sec. All right, so there was an interruption of the both speaker based system. Okay, so this one needs, unfortunately, type C power, which is no problem, we do have. But I'll secure this fan at least. Securing the fan is important. Okay, so as long as we get a... I see the problem with that, okay. Okay. Alright. Now, is this guy plugged in? Let me see. Yes, he should be, okay. No, we're not getting any power. Okay, let me check the other end of that cable. Yes, obviously, it's not connected. Okay. Right now we can see a battery light, fan spinning, and anything on the screen. Nope, power button. Oh, yep, there we go. Okay, sweet. Screen is good. Okay, we'll cut the power. Have a problem with this guy. Let's fix this problem up. So this screen opens and closes, yeah? Like this. Okay. Okay, it's supposed to be like this, okay. Let's clean this guy up. Hello, SureCan speaking. Okay, so let's clean this thermal paste. Shiny, yeah, so beautiful. For once, I don't need to change the glove. Oh shit, I may have to now. Thermal imaging. This box is always dirty. Okay. Okay. Hmm. If you think this is too much, suck it. Okay, so slightly not very happy with this, but let me see if I can fix this connection a little bit more. Oh, but that's the max it will go, eh? Okay. That's it. Okay, this can now go on. I'm being lazy, not taking out the battery. Okay. Because the keyboard was not connected, so power button wasn't actually working. Okay. Okay, I think that's about it. We'll put a couple of missing screws, so there's one here. Perfect. Okay, some other compatible screws that are tiny, which may just do. No, Apple doesn't like Asus. Too small. Nice. Beautiful. Way better than before, which has all. Yeah, I really don't like the way they made this cable. It's just ridiculous. Like what happened? Asus couldn't afford a cover or something longer here, because what happens is this guy opens up, causes this area to sort of squishy. All right, let me see what I can do about that. I really don't like the way they made it. Let me try my solution, an idea. Most likely a shitty one, but an idea regardless. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll put a double side tape. Probably about that long. Nice. Another thing I can do to make this even better. Yeah, actually this will work. Okay. Okay, this will definitely help it live a long time. I mean, I don't really need to do this, you know. It'll work for about a couple of years and same problem will happen by that time, you know. Our warranty's over, customer exchange in the laptop, he may have sold it. But you know, let's do a little bit more improvement job. Okay, there we go. This way, the cover will actually never ever get in the way. He'll be happy as a chipmunk. Okay. Chipmunk with a nut. Squirrel with a nut. Take your pick. Yeah, look at that. See? It doesn't touch at all. Even if that breaks, the double side tape, it's okay. Because the Kapton tape will provide a little bit more room for it to wiggle around and not actually put any tension causing any problems. Asus logo, booting, happy days. How about a photo? Sounds good. Yeah, nice. Yeah, the Wi-Fi is good too. Okay, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. She's all happy days.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this.